Folklorni ansambl Zrinski Frankopan okuplja generacije od 1972. godine. Njihov osnivač, pokojni Nikola Vrdoljak, također je jedan od osnivača Kanadske Hrvatske folklorne federacije. On je vjerovao da se generacije mogu približiti očuvanjem naše hrvatske kulture. Pozdravite ansambl Zrinski Frankopan dok izvodi plesove iz Posavine.
Zrinski Frankopan was formed in 1972. Their founding director, the late Nikola Vrdoljak, who was also one of the founders of the Canadian-Croatian Folklore Federation, believed that generations could be brought closer together through preserving the cultural heritage of their homeland. Please welcome Zrinski Frankopan as they perform dances from Posavina.